made it to Iowa, here with the Make a Plane Administrator, Laura Hupka, in her home of Iowa. I am here. Make a Plane is in Iowa. How are you?
I'm doing good. Doing good.
So you out here, so she's working for Pete. What made you decide to support Mayor Pete?
I just saw the excitement on the ground, a lot like Obama. I saw the excitement, the game, everything going on. And if you look at here today, I've been posting videos, like the people here for Pete today, there's just outnumber everybody else, it seems like. And I think I like his healthcare plan. I like that he's bringing everybody together. He's not too far left, he's not too far right. I think he's right in the middle, and I think that's a winning strategy.
Does he have a chance to win Iowa?
I think he does. We're going to see today. I think it's going to be tough. Him and Warren have really good ground games here in Iowa, so it's going to take a lot of work, and that's why one of the reasons why I decided to join his campaign was to help push him forward, because I really think he has a good, like I said, a good winning strategy.
So do Pete and Elizabeth have the best ground games here in Iowa?
I believe so.
Biden doesn't?
I haven't seen much of him yet, so he hasn't really been up in my area. I think unless he starts bringing it hard and not depending on name recognition, you know, let's face it, we're all going to vote for whoever the nominee is. But I think we need to get some energy and excitement, and I think that doesn't reside with Biden right now.
So I spoke with Kamala too.
Yeah.
She's saying she's doubling and tripling her efforts here. And what do you think about it? Does she have a lot of presence already, or does she really need to do that?
She does have an organizer in my area, but I think all of them are ramping up. I just haven't seen a whole lot from Kamala yet. I do like her though. She's tough.
Okay, okay. Also, you said to me that you all were going to be able to phone in for the caucus.
That's
and then what? So the DNC went against that, right? Why?
They said it was hackable. That anybody could hack into it, anybody could call. They tried it a few times apparently and did not. Now they're working on a different strategy, something like we had done. If you remember 2016, we did a satellite caucus for the military. They're thinking about trying to do something like that and some other proposals that they're going to be bringing to the DNC. We're still waiting on to see what New Hampshire does and tries not to pull, you know, like they did 2008. They moved their caucus up, primary up, so we had to move our caucus up. So we're all holding our breath.
All right, Laura Hupka, folks, our Facebook administrator. Isn't it great that we're together? We're on Facebook all together, all the time. This is, I've been to Iowa since, maybe two or three times since I've known you.
Yeah.
But even in this sea of people, we found each other. Because that's what love does.
Yeah.
Love allows you to find the people you're looking for, doesn't it? Love can't keep people apart.
Love you, Mark.
Love you too. Good to see you. All right.